Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background.
Back alleys. Killers fighting. Hey, there you are. I wanted a chance to talk.
Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever it takes to end her and get Emily back.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that.
Delilah's a mad dog. She tore out a piece of her soul to get her way. What else do you need to hear? Want some advice? Don't get your throat cut.
The situation with the Duke is behind us. Let's not forget that small detail in all this. Drunken despot.
No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later.
Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion. So what's one more?
One more, or a thousand more? Delilah deserves what she's about to get.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
Too late for regrets.
Everyone feels some regret. Atop a long line, mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
I suppose you did the best you could. Or I'll let myself believe that, at least.
She's gone. If old Samuel could see me now.
Take me to the Null Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let Emily's mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skinny legs tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it. You were sent to Dunwall as a gift, like a box of candies, because that's all you were worth. I had your mother's heart, and my body sleeps in your bastard daughter's bed.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah.
Step up and see what I've got.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
You won't regret it.
The city is falling apart.
Business. I'll take that deal. Watch your ass out there.
Times call after call, just three times. them of frost, eat them of snow, the monarch decreed to them below. Up on a spike, they perched his head, cursed his name, burned his day. Hush up,
someone is asking for trouble.
After the big fight between those overseer hard asses and Delilah's girl.
What's going on?
There's nothing to do. No. Is she...
Welcome back.
I take a risk just having the goods delivered here.
Come back next time you need something.
I'll find you now.
Says the Lilas have been thrown. But a few days ago, she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel.
If Delilah's in the throne room, I can use the elevator to reach her. I'll have to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
Are you going to hide forever?
No!
Holy crap!
May you find freedom in the void.
Ready your thorns, ladies.
Too late for her.
I won't let him escape.
Come on.
Playback indicates some detection without certainty.
What?
I'll be damned. Is it you again? Show yourself.
This indicates the search protocol is underway. Protocol? Playback indicates critical evasion down. Successful. We're lens. Playback indicates an older male. Wooden housing breach. Little detached. Amplified.
To the throne room.
Smell burning grease on the air, sister. Could this be our mistress awakening the tower machinery? What?
Flesh all over my arms. That's what happens when you're scared.
have a look around. You will take me back and die at my hands.
What has Delilah done to the throne?
Together again, Corvo. This is for what you did to Brianna! You should have stayed in... You must know that I cannot die. Why would... I will lay waste to you! You brought me back my spirit. Follow me, dear Corvo, and see how I will reshape all things. Shouldn't my people love their empress? Mm-hmm. that it was taken from me. In return, I take back. Tongues passing across their lips.
world with this.
Thank you. And so the Duke fell, and in his place arose a figure from the underworld. Paolo had come into the world with nothing, but was determined to leave it a very rich man. Sometimes power shouts, and sometimes it whispers. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end. And thus, a new emperor rose in the capital, as Corvo the Black seized the empire and hunted down his enemies, with his precious daughter safe behind his throne for all time. In his day, Anton Sokolov lit the fires of industry, starting a great consuming blaze at the heart of the empire. He saw his machines used for war and oppression, watching the powerful crush those beneath them. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he turned to the cold north, his energy spent at last, only an echo of the man he'd aspired to be. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.